to my new shopping haul. Last time it was kind of fun for me to go shopping together with you to buy my new dolls. So now when I decided to refill my stocks again, I have decided to take you again with me. So what is the plan for today? First of all, it's a sale time at Bruges now, so I hope maybe there will be some reduction on dolls as well. And I'm also going to buy a couple of new Disney Princess dolls, because for now it looks like I'm going to repaint all of them, because you really like when I'm repainting Disney Princess dolls from this doll collection. And for me it's also fun and some sort of challenge also to repaint these dolls, these characters that everybody knows in the world. So I think I'm going to repaint them all, and let's see what is there now in our shops here at Bruges, and maybe something I will be able to get even cheaper. So, and first let's go to our local drugstore. They will for sure have the best prices in this city, but I have no idea if they really have dolls today, because sometimes they have a couple of Barbie dolls or Disney Princess dolls, or even Bratz dolls they have sometimes, and the prices are for sure the best in the city, but yeah, it's not the fact that they have dolls to sell right now. Your garden, it's not really to repaint, it's a garden statue, says the description. Yeah, bad luck for us, it seems they have absolutely no dolls whatsoever anymore. It was all bought for Christmas probably. Look, there are different accessories from Bratz, different puzzles from Frozen, but no dolls whatsoever. This is the only one doll they have in the whole shop, and even this one has like a broken package. I don't know, should I try this one? No, it's probably not exactly my style. Something very, very special.
Yeah, but bad luck for us. But yeah, nothing to do. There is nothing from Barbie or Monster High or Disney Princess shops in the drugstore today. So let's go to the shop. So we had not so much luck in the drugstore, they had absolutely no dolls there whatsoever. So now let's go take a look at Fnac. I think you know Fnac, because it's in many countries. And there they have dolls also, and the weather becoming just terrible. Look at this wind and rain, let's go around inside, see if maybe they have something here.
Look at this, I see it immediately, finally. Now we're lucky, and immediately at the entrance to the shop I see a lot of Disney Princess dolls on sale. And here I have Ariel, $13.99. Ariel for sure goes with us. Beauty and the Beast doll I have already, so we'll let it here. Of course, Rapunzel we have here. It'll also go with us probably. Cinderella I've repainted already. What else they have here? And Barbie Dreamtopia, but she's this doll cannot articulate her body, so no, this one will stay in the shop and wait for another doll lover. And yeah, what else we have here? These are dolls for boys. Yeah, and that's it, I guess. Cinderella I repainted already. Beauty and the Beast I have still at home to repaint. Yeah. And Rapunzel and Ariel, they go with me.
So I'm already happy, it's already something. We have found some dolls for me to repaint, so it was already not for nothing my trip today, so let's pay them and then still take a look at the toy show. Maybe they'll have some nice prices and nice choice, but anyway, I think that $30.99 for Rapunzel and for Ariel doll is a nice price. It's not so much, so let's go to the casa and pay them. So I'm in the toy shop and I'm checking out, there are some Barbie or Disney princess or Monster High dolls are on sale, and also to say right now I see kind of nothing. Here are such baby dolls. Here are on sale. Here are on sale such dolls. But this is, yeah, this is what I was looking for the last time. Such knockoff dolls. Some fake Barbie dolls. This is not really what I'm looking for because I already made my fake Monster High doll repaint. Now I'm looking for something else, something new. So, and here are our fashion dolls, video game Barbies, Barbie fashionistas. You know what? I absolutely adore fashionistas Barbie because of their face molds, because they're all so different and they really, I think they're quite individual, but it's such a pity that their body is not articulated. Absolute. Look at this one, like plus size Barbie, absolutely amazing. This is such an Asian Barbie with pink hair, amazing beauty. There's another one. I like the style of fashionistas Barbie, but their body is so, come on, we should maybe. So here are. Yeah, here are these fake Barbies. Also, 2 weeks ago I was looking for them and I could find none. And now look, you can even choose between a couple of them. And it's little girl Barbies. Now I think I will take probably this little one because it looks good and it's also with the car and it costs just 7 euro. Yeah, I think it's amazing. I think this one will be good. And every paint is such a like a little girl Barbie doll. So yeah, and also what I was looking for is this new mold. Is this new mold Dracula for just 13 euro? What is cool about it is. This her body is a normal Dracula doll. Her body is completely articulated. I'm sorry for this noise. Now they're dust cleaning out here in the shop. This probably sounds a little bit noisy. So I will probably take this Dracula doll for just $13. It's very nice. And probably I will also take this tiny little girl. And then I have dolls enough for a couple of months probably. So that was my shopping today. We've got some dolls and soon, probably quite soon, you will see all of them on my channel. And honestly, the weather is so terrible that I just can't wait to get home. So let's go, and maybe at home I still will show you how I'm preparing dolls for sending them to their new home. Because yesterday I have sold my sleeping Laguna Blue doll, and today I need to prepare her to send it to her new home, to her new owner. So let's go in the home and drink something warm because it's just unbearable. It's so wet and so cold. So I will open my umbrella and let's go. And here is our sleeping Laguna, ready to travel to her new house. This is how I'm packing my dolls, in a handmade box, wrapped in a piece of pretty organza, and also with a special card from Poppin Atelier. Travel safe, little girl, and have fun with your new family. And thank you guys for shopping together with me today. See you already on Friday in my new doll repaint video. Bye!